Good morning, children. Today I am back with our book Picture Talk. All right, the book Picture Talk. And which topic are we going to discuss from Picture Talk? My classroom. We are going to discuss the topic My classroom. So what is discussion? It means that ma'am will tell you how a class looks like, what is there in the class, who you find in the class, what are the activities that we do in the class. All right, you know we have two classrooms right now. One is online classroom that you come to meet, I come to your house to meet you and we do activities. And one classroom will be in the school, when the school starts and you sit in the school bus and come to the school. So we are going to talk about that classroom. All right, so let us start with it.
So children, this is a classroom. Classroom is a big room. It has a blackboard where the teacher can write ABCD for you to learn. There are benches and chairs for the children to sit. In this picture, you can also see a cupboard with books kept in the class. This is how you should sit in your class. You should sit straight, keep the books on the table, hands to yourself, and be attentive. You should listen to the teacher. If you want to answer or say something to the teacher, you should always raise your hand and say, "Excuse me." There are many activities that we do in the classroom apart from studies. What is apart from studies? It means that the first half of our class, we have to learn. We have to learn ABC, you have to learn numbers, you have to learn rhymes, you have to learn names of fruits. And after our study time is over, it is activity time. Can you see these children coloring? So this is coloring activity. This is music time. They are enjoying their different songs that the teacher has taught. They are singing them. They are dancing along and also enjoying the rhymes that they have learned. This is sponge painting activity. See how neatly it has been done. So when children are good and they do all their activities neatly, carefully and following the teacher's instructions, children always get stars. Won't stars make you happy too? So look forward. Learn all the disciplines, the rules, the regulations. Listen to the teacher and get many, many stars. Apart from activities, you also have soft boards in the class. You can see numbers, sometimes letters, sometimes different pictures. Your birthday charts, all are put up on the soft boards. And the most enjoyable time is your break time or the tiffin time. But children, remember, you have to close your mouth and eat. We don't talk while we eat. We don't drop the food while we eat. And we always should remember to bring healthy food in our tiffins. And sometimes we can also share with our friends. And once you finish eating, then everybody can go out to play. You can play with your friends. You can enjoy with your friends. So children, this is how our class looks and the activities that are conducted in the classroom. See you children. Bye.